Oh, shit. Oh, damn. This nigga's a stupid man. Fucking stupid. Oh shit. Oh damn. Oh motherfuck.
Nigga, what do you want? What do you want? What do you want, nigga? Don't pick up with that. Mighty damn business. Fuck out of here. Go pick up with that, nigga. Say it again.
What's that one?
Yeah. Hey there, Seven. How you doing?
Somebody ain't sit your punk ass on me. You ain't spending no money with no kind of woman. You ain't never spending no money. No, get your punk ass out of my face.
Are you talking to me?
Yeah, I'm talking to your bitch ass. Get out of my face. Get the fuck out of my face. You a fucking stalker. Get the fuck out of my face. And I ain't gonna say it no motherfucking more.
You're an illusionist.
Get the fuck out my face.
What up, baby?
Fuck out my face. Let me get the fuck on.
I'm mind my business.
No, you not. You in my face. You stop. Get the fuck out my face.
Don't you point at me.
Bitch, get out my face.
Don't you point at me,
Jake. Bitch, get out my face.
Step aside.
That's what I'm telling you, to get the fuck on.
Back up.
Get the fuck on. If you get the fuck on, bitch, you wouldn't be in my face.
I'm not in your face.
Yes, you bitch. You stop right here. So get the fuck on. Huh? I want you to get the fuck on. Get the fuck on. Bitch, you stop in my face, bitch. So get the fuck on. Punk ass.
You're a punk bitch.
Bitch, you the one punk bitch. Do something. I dare you. Bitch, I'll hit your punk ass over.
Say it again?
What's that one?
Yeah.
Martin Luther King 20 minutes ago died. I would like to take this opportunity to ask Reverend John Genzel, who is the jazz minister, to lead all of us in prayer for Martin Luther King and the future of all civil rights movements. Would you please rise?
Some very sad news for all of you, and I think sad news for all of our fellow citizens and people who love peace all over the world. And that is that Martin Luther King was shot and was killed tonight in Memphis.
America is shocked and saddened by the brutal slaying tonight of Dr. Martin Luther King. I ask every citizen to reject the blind violence that has struck Dr. King, who lived by nonviolence. I pray that his family can find comfort in the memory of all he tried to do for the land he loved so well.
What are you?
From the prodigious hilltops of New Hampshire, let freedom ring. From the mighty mountains of New York, let freedom ring. From the heightening Alleghenies of Pennsylvania, let freedom ring. From the snow-capped Rockies of Colorado, let freedom ring. From the curvaceous slopes of California. But not only that, let freedom ring from Stone Mountain of Georgia. Let freedom ring from Lookout Mountain of Tennessee. Let freedom ring from every hill and molehill of Mississippi, from every mountainside. Let freedom ring, and when this happens, and when we allow freedom ring, when we let it ring from every village and every hamlet, from every state and every city, we will be able to speed up that day when all of God's children, black men and white men, Jews and Gentiles, Protestants and Catholics, will be able to join hands and sing in the words of the old Negro spiritual, free at last, free at last. Thank God Almighty, we are free at last.
So, you want to learn how to spell?
I know how to spell.
Spell staphylococci.
S-T-A-F.
There is no F. It's derived from the Greek, so there can't be an F. Staphylococci. S-T-A-P-H-Y-L-O-C-O-C-C-I. Winning word, National Spelling Bee, 1987. The first thing most serious spellers do is learn all of the winning words and their origins.
Well, maybe I ain't that serious.
Maybe neither am I.
So why you home during the day? Ain't you got a job?
Do me a favor. Leave the ghetto talk outside, all right?
Ghetto talk? I don't talk ghetto.
Ain't you got no job? You use that language to fit in with your friends. Here, you will speak properly or you won't speak at all. Understood?
Yeah. Whatever.
You can leave now.
Excuse me?
I said you can leave.
How come?
Because I don't have time to waste on insolent little girls.
Insolent? I ain't I'm not insolent. It's just the first thing you do is start dogging on, criticizing the way I speak. I thought this was just about spelling words. on. You know what? When I put my mind to it, I can memorize anything. And I don't need help from a dictatorial, truculent, supercilious gardener. I'm sorry to be so insolent.
About your father.
Why don't you tell us something about your father?
We're trying to get to know each other, Mr. Lowe.
I was trying to get to know you, Mr. Tolson.
Well, I'm not the one on the debate team.
Are we not engaged in a debate right now?
All right. I'll take the affirmative. Take the meanest, most restless nigger. Strip him of his clothes in front of the remaining male niggers, female niggers, and nigger infants. Tar and feather him. Tie each leg to a horse facing an opposite direction, set him on fire, and beat both horses until they tear him apart in front of the male, female, and nigger infants. Bullwhip and beat the remaining nigger males within an inch of their life. Do not kill them, but put the fear of God in them, for they can be useful for future breeding. Anybody know who Willie Lynch was? Anybody? Raise your hand. No one? He was a vicious slave owner in the West Indies. The slave masters in the colony of Virginia were having trouble controlling their slaves, so they sent for Mr. Lynch to teach them his methods. The word lynching came from his last name. His methods were very simple, but they were diabolical. Keep the slave physically strong, but psychologically weak and dependent on the slave master. Keep the body. Take the mind. I and every other professor on this campus are here to help you to find, take back, and keep your righteous mind. Because obviously you have lost it. That's all you need to know about me, Mr. Lowe. Class dismissed.
You to rape my wife? Put him up!
Simmer down, y'all! I had a nice quiet town here. But you put an end to that, didn't you, boy?
Wasn't no colored boy, had nothing to do with what happened here.
Shut up!
Shut up, Jesse.
That ain't my name.
Clear a path!
Get back! That's it. Bring on that rock. Back up.
Damn you! Ah, you stupid horse!
Just shoot the damn horse.
Move the team, go!
God damn.
Clear, Daniel. Gotta take
He's gonna die. His neck ain't that
thick. Oh, he'll die. But he probably didn't have nothing to do with it. Well, truth be told, none of them did.
What the hell does that mean, Ellis?
It means, James, that you know as well as I do what Ben has been doing lunchtimes. Some of y'all know better than others. She never listened to her. That one was a wildcat.
James Simpson, not guilty.
That was joy. You could hear it in the barbershop or the beauty salon, or in the classroom at the school, or on the streets. A release of breath, exhaling.
The juice is loose. He's loose, he's loose.
Free at last, thank God Almighty, I'm free at last. It was like that day Jackie Robinson opened the door for black players.
This trial tapped into the racial history of Los Angeles. I didn't realize how much it tapped into the national pain of race relations.
It was all so much bigger than we were. So much bigger.
I think the Black Jubilation was very offensive and very hurtful. Those films of African Americans cheering and whites crying, it put a huge red line across society. Certainly the resentment that African Americans have towards whites was shocking. It was absolutely shocking.
Now you know how it feels. We are flush with illustrations where we have been the victims of what you consider to be racial thinking.
And that's why your moment of joy may only be a moment. That's why you seize your moment of joy, because tomorrow, sorrow.
You got money about me.
You and I, T.Y.
You gotta let him know.
You and I, T.Y.
That's the one. Here we go.
You and I, T.Y. handcuffs. I guess I fell so deep in love, I grew dependency. I was too blind to see just how it was affecting me. All that I knew is you was all the man I had. And I was scared to let you go, even though you treated me bad. But I don't wanna see my kids see me getting beat down by daddy smacking mommy all around. You say I'm nothing without you, but I'm nothing with you. A man don't really love you if he hits you. Yeah. This is my notice to the tool. I'm not taking it no more. I'm not your personal whore. That's not what I'm here for. Ain't nothing good gon' come to you. Do you do right by me? Brother, you ain't
who
sitting
you
in the bitch.
You and I.
Now that you saw Apache's video, I saw you wildin', acting like a fool. I peeped you out the window, jumping girls after school. But where did all of this come from? A minute ago, you was a nerd, and nobody ever heard of you. Now you a wannabe. Hard. You barely know your ABCs. Please. There's plenty of people out there with triggers ready to pull it. Why you trying to jump in front of the bullet? Young lady. And real bad girls are the silent type. Yeah. Ain't none of this work getting your face sliced. Cause that's what happened to your homegirl, right? She got to wear that for life. Who you calling a bitch?
You and I.
Those that don't know how to be pros get evicted. A woman could bear you, break you, take you. Now it's time to rhyme. Can you relate to a sister dope enough to make you holler and scream?
Yo, let me take it from here, queen. Excuse me, but I think I'm about due to get into precisely what I am about to do. I'm conversating to the folks who have no whatsoever clue. So listen very carefully as I break it down for you. Merrily, 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 high to happy, overjoyed. Please, will all the beats and rhymes my sisters have employed. Look, cause he's throwing down the sound, totally a yes. Let me state the position. Ladies first, yes?
Yes.
Believe me when I say being a woman is gracious. See, I know that all the fellas out there will agree with me. Not for being one, but for being with one. Cause when it's time for loving, it's the woman that gets them sworn. Stepping, strutting, moving on, rhyming, cutting, and not forgetting. We are the ones to give birth to the new generation of prophets. Cause it's late.
I break into a lyrical freestyle. Grab the mic, look at the crowd and see smiles. Cause they see a woman standing up on her own two. Sloppy slouching is something I won't do. Some think that we can't flow.
Can't flow.
Stereotypes, they got to go.
Got to go.
I'ma mess around and flip the scene into reverse.
With what?
With a little touch of ladies first. Divine and my mind expands throughout the universe. A female rapper with a message to send. The Queen Latifah is a perfect specimen.
My sister, can I get some?
Sure, Moni Love, grab the mic and get dumb.
Yo, praise me not for being simply what I am. Born in L-O-N-D-O and down American. You dig exactly where I'm coming from. You want righteous rhyming, I'ma give you some. To enable you to age yourself. stuff and get paid. And the material that has no meaning, I wish to play. Pay me every bit of your attention, like mother, like daughter. I would also like to mention, I wish for you to bring me to the rhythm of which is now systematically given. Desperately stressing, I'm the daughter of a sister who's the mother of a brother who's the brother of another. Plus one more, all four have a job to do. We doing it, respect due to the mother who's the root of it. And next up is me, the M-O-N-I-E-L-O-V-E, and I'm first cause I'm a L-A-D-I-E.
Contact and in fact, the style it gets harder. Cooling on the scene with my European partner, laying down track after track, waiting for the climax. When I get there, that's when I tax the next man or the next woman. It doesn't make a difference, keep the competition coming. And I recite chapter and verse, the title of this recital is Ladies First. On the mic, the scene is right, the crowd is hype. I expel the whack and those who bite. Why? Cause I'm that type, swaying with beats 45 King style. He wants me to sing, but I'll swing. So meanwhile, a footnote for the opposite sex. Mooney, rip the mic, I rock it next. Plex, you never catch me at my worst. You get the drift? It's Ladies First.